Welcome to the Guernica Peace Museum. This museum was opened in 1998 by the Town Council of Guernica, and since 2002 it's a foundation which trustees are the Town Council of Guernica, the Regional Government of Vizcaya and the Basque Government. This museum wants to make think the visitor about three questions. What is peace? What happened in Guernica during the moment of lack of peace during the Spanish Civil War and the bombing? And what happens nowadays with peace and human rights in the war and in the Basque Country? It's a museum that offers different services as a documentation, a specialized documentation center on the bombing of Guernica and the Spanish Civil War, educational department, and guided tours in four languages. And it's a museum that participates very actively in different international networks and national networks as IPAF, Foro de Derechos Humanos, International Network of Museums for Peace, Sites of Conscience, and ICOM.